Hello and welcome. Today on Lucky Cricket, we are exploring Ashley Manor in the heart of Baton Rouge, Louisiana. Ashley Manor embraces 4.5 acres of land. As you enter the property, you are greeted by the main conference center, where there is a whimsical sitting porch with these lovely rocking chairs. On the right-hand side, there is a covered drop-off area, and behind that, a covered outdoor sitting area, which is perfect in any weather. One of the highlights of the property is the old barn. A wonderful rustic setting for a wedding ceremony. She hosts a TV show, she rides a rodeo, she plays the bass in a band. There are so many intricate details both outside and in. Guests sit on wooden benches and it seats approximately 100 guests. She's not just a pretty face. She's got everything it takes. This setting gives you the feeling of being in the hill country near Austin, Texas, and is a very trendy look for your ceremony and for your photographs. Back at the conference center, inside there are two large banquet rooms, two seating areas, and two dressing rooms with bathrooms. They also have an extensive catering menu. On the west side of the property, there are some seating areas and a large arbor for outdoor ceremonies. And at the far end, there is a quiet pond, an old bridge, and a gazebo for an intimate outdoor ceremony setting, which is truly enchanting. Being here, you would never know that you were right in the middle of Baton Rouge. Last but not least, on the left of the conference center, there is an outdoor service bar area which is perfect for serving cold drinks on a hot summer's evening. For more details and pricing, please visit Ashley Manor's website linked below. Leave any comments of your experiences of Ashley Manor, we love to hear them. Like this video if you found it helpful and subscribe to our channel to find more videos like this one.